Nemesis thinking the sky.
Fine, we'll go to Plan B. We got a Plan B.
What? Hell no.
Shit.
The fuck do I do? I was too late. I was fucking too late. God damn it.
The door's open, Marcus. Move, quick.
Phoenix, Hoffman's picked us up. We're on our way.
Affirmative.
Here they come.
I don't care about that collectible. I just need one more. intento de poner un... Wrong side ending, yeah. I have to focus on that and focus the fucking river.
Anya, what the hell is happening?
We've got wretches. Four cars ahead. They're cutting the power. Hurry before they cut you loose.
Let's move. Oh, yeah.
You've only got a few more seconds.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Come on, man! Take him out!
It's your house, baby! Your house! You prepare!
Oh, yeah! Move.
have to jump.
Shit, that was close.
That was a little too close.
You're approaching target. GPS shows that you've picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Collectible around here.
Sweet. Let's do this.
Old idiot. Rest in peace, clown.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
Today, your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will.
understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Gears 1 is done. Well, technically, it's Gears Ultimate Edition. However, since I can't play the 2 and 3, there's no point keeping the game installed as it is. But other than that, I think I'm going to say this right now. I enjoyed it. I wish 2 and 3 were on the PC as well, so I could beat the game like whole. Without that being said, so thanks for watching. I don't know when I will pick up Gears 4. Unfortunately, if it that it might come in a long way, I must admit, such as in terms of like a month or two perhaps at best. But this was a fucking awesome game. I really loved it. I wish I didn't die as much as I fucking did. But at the end of the day, it is what it is. And I can't do much about it. So without further ado, thanks much for watching. And I hope you enjoyed the content. And I will be back very, very soon with some other game. Thanks much for watching.
And Hulk. Smash.
Yeah.